Moving on to give out the next award, if I could please call on stage, with great pleasure, the Mayor of Redbridge, Gurdjieff Bahmer, to come on stage, please. That's Gurdjieff Bahmer, the Mayor of Redbridge. Thank you so much.
Hello, good evening. Are you enjoying it? That's good. As the Mayor of Redbridge and First Citizen of Redbridge, can I welcome you to Redbridge? So, are you having a good time in Redbridge? Come on, you can do a bit better than that. That's better, that's better. I do see members of the Gold Chain here as well. I'd like to acknowledge the Gold Chain. Can I have the Gold Chain members standing up, please? Members of the Gold Chain, you'll see the reason why. Thank you Gold Chain members, thank you for coming to Redbridge. And what's the next award I need to do?
The next award for this, because you're the Mayor of Redbridge, we're going to give you the special one. And it's because I live here, I thought I better butter you up.
Thank you, I'm a special person, and we're going to give a special award as well. A curry is something which I enjoy. I enjoy cooking as well, enjoy eating as well. So it's really wonderful. I know you've been waiting for a long time. It won't be too long before you get something to eat. So let's get on with the award. Thank you.
Thank you very much. And this is for the Chef of the Year 2016. Sorry, let me say that again. The Master Chef of the Year 2016. And the winner is...
The winner of the Best Indian Restaurant, well, this is a different one.
They've made a mistake. Right, here we are, you can read it out from here. The MasterChef of the Year 2016 goes to...
Halal Uddin. Halal Uddin.
That's Halal Uddin. If I could please have Halal Uddin.
Best Indian takeaway in West Midlands.
Congratulations, the MasterChef of the Year 2016. And also the MasterChef of Dinantia. Make some noise for Mr. Uddin.
Thank you, and well done. Keep up the good work. Thank you.
Thanks so much.